What a tough three games. How are you feeling after this match?
Sad. a little bit disappointed. Thought I made too many easy mistakes in the third game and I didn't get the rallies going, so that's annoying me.
What was the biggest change from that first game to that second game?
Yeah, I don't know. She find a good way out of my pressure, and I lost a little bit of the speed. So yeah, I think that was the biggest change.
And in that third, it was obviously a long match. Physically, how did you get to keep going?
I'm a fighter, so I always keep going. Tried the best. Just took some really bad decisions in the end, and yeah, I regret that.
You suffered from an injury this summer, but you've been playing some tournaments, including the Uber Cup, which was quite big with the Danish squad. So how has the journey to recovery been, and how are you feeling right now?
I'm really happy to be back. I was out for quite some time, and of course it takes also some time to come back, and especially to come back in this match rhythm. So it's been really nice for me with a lot of tournaments to just get a lot of matches.
You've been playing a lot of tournaments, but there's still a lot to come this year. Are you feeling positive about those?
Yeah, for sure. Want to come back from this, so it's nice that there is still more to come.